Government orders LPG producers like Reliance Industries to supply all the cooking gas they produce locally to state-owned oil companies only, while private retailers asked to source their requirements through imports. Gold prices recover by 50 rupees to 29,450 per 10 grams at the bullion markets on scattered buying by jewellers. Silver remained under selling pressure and dipped below the 41,000 mark, tumbled by 865 rupees to end at 40,735 rupees due to reduced offtake in industrial units. The government approved six proposals from four developers to set up new special economic zones across three states in areas such as IT and biotechnology. Decision was taken by Board of Approval headed by Commerce Secretary Rita Teotia.